Hey, it's Matt Roth with the OPS Basketball Academy. Just want to take you through a basic shooting drill that we get a lot of questions about. This drill is for working our footwork when we're in the shooting process. The number one key other than our footwork is to always be shot ready, have that ball in our shot pocket. There's three progressions. The first will be with no dribble, the second will be with the dribble, and the third will be with a spin out. And those are our three.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom.
The next phase of this drill, we add a dribble. Our focus is still on our footwork and being shot ready. So make sure we start shot ready, a quick dribble, inside foot, and then shoot our jump shot.
Benz in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma more probably know me. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow.
All right, the last phase of this drill we'll do is off of a spin out. So we're gonna spin the ball out in front of us, still working on footwork and being shot ready. Our goal would be to get from the cone, which is at the top of the key, all the way to the elbow. Those are our target goals to get for the shot.
This world is mine for the taking.